my mindset is objections are going to happen. My sales process is front loaded where you don't deal with objections because you want referrals. It's smooth all the way through. So I ask you in the end, does it sound like a winner? Does it sound like the way you want to go? I want to think about it. We go through that. Priscilla, it sounds like this is not exactly for you, even though you told me some things and it's not what I think it is for you. But let me ask you, what are 3 to 5 people that I know that I can contact tomorrow and probably help, even though I can't help you, right? Mm-hmm. Always selling. I've went through and sold 3 people from somebody I did not sell, that I didn't have to market to. I didn't have to know friends on Facebook, Instagram, and I sold them from somebody that didn't buy from. So you're always selling. So people don't understand the sales of a mindset. That homeless person doesn't have a product. Does he not care? You could tell a person, you're going to go out there and ask for money and not give anything in return? Like, yeah. Like, are you crazy? You're going to get rejected. Yeah. No, you can't do that. You don't have a product. You look how you dressed. Your hair's not good. You don't have a voice. You got a cardboard box cut out with something on it that says, that's not going to work. These guys are kicking your butt on a regular basis.
I love it.